I'm here with LIL UZI VERT, and man, I have to say, there were so many WWE superstars watching you on stage, like vibing to your music as you were performing out there. How does that feel?
Oh my God, that feels really, really good. Like, I can't believe it. Like, I just can't believe I'm here. I can't believe I saw so many people that I always wanted to see in my whole life. Like, it's crazy. I can't believe it.
Well, I know you're a big WWE fan, but to go out there with the Usos before their match tonight, before they put the tag team titles on the line.
And throw up the one? Oh, man. I wanted to get in the ring. I was ready to get in the ring. But, you know, you'll see me April, Philadelphia, 2024. So, you know. I don't want to give up all the surprises, but you'll see me there, and
you got to do it in your hometown.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, if you're announcing a WrestleMania match, who would your dream opponent be?
Dominik.
Help put Ray put him in his place.
Yes.
Okay. I see it.
I feel like that's my job. I have to do that.
Okay. Well, you heard it here first. LIL UZI VERT versus Dom Mysterio.
Yeah.
Philadelphia,
yes.
WrestleMania 40.
Yes.
Love it. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.